So here we have the North Korea drone, which was sent to us as an attachment. And at the end, the printer actually broke down in the school, so the blue hasn't come out exactly how it should look. So this is how the drawing should really look.